Valera, I sensed a disturbance in the flow of magic. What's going on?
I had a nightmare. When I woke up, the room was on fire. My ring is also acting strangely.
Your dragon power must have started the fire. You should check the Book of Dragon's Breath. Dragon's Breath is the power that...
In the time of the ancients, an indestructible creature made of pure magic spread death and despair across the land. The realm Perrit, the first fire wielder, Erasmus, learned that the black dragon was created by an imbalance in the currents of magic. to restore or Erasmus captured the black dragon and put it into an egg. He placed it under the burning tree to be soothed for eternity. Whoever possessed the egg also controlled the black dragon and its world-shattering power. What was that? I have to get to the temple quickly. Oh no, I lost control of my power again. I must find another way to the temple. I did it! It's working!
Poisoned my mind. You must stop.
Azamond, how did you survive?
Your eyes do not.
Thank you.
The burning tree of life, the last of its kind, guards the light of magic in its crown. A temple was built at the base of the tree to preserve the balance of the magical current. After the wizard Erasmus subdued the black dragon, he placed its egg beneath the tree. If the black dragon were to hatch again, it would bring unimaginable chaos. Fearing the worst, Erasmus imbued a scroll with a potent spell that would siphon the black dragon's power and channel it into a chosen warrior. Erasmus encased this scroll in a dragon lock of his own design.